supposing we have this division problem, we have the dividend is 1 plus y plus y to the 4th. The divisor is y minus 1, okay? So we know that before we put the dividend and the divisor in their spots, they both have to be arranged in
descending order.
Now, the second thing I want to point out is not only do they have to be in descending order, but you should also see all the powers of y. What do I mean by that? Well, you see here that the first one you will write is y to the fourth, correct? Now, the second one is y, but what I mean by you want to see all the powers of y is after y to the fourth, you should see a y cubed. But because it's not there, we just put it there, put a placeholder, and put the coefficient of 0. Is that clear why I need 0, right? Because it wasn't really there. So you put the 0y cubed, and then after y cubed, you expect to see what?
0y squared.
A y squared. Because it's not there, you put 0y squared, right? And after y squared, you expect to see the y to the 1, and you put that y to the 1 now, right? Plus 1. And you'll see in a little bit why we need these placeholders. These are really just placeholders, okay? The divisor is already okay. It's already arranged in descending order, so just copy that, all right? And now if we apply our DMSB, divide, multiply, subtract, bring down process, what do? We have y to the fourth over y will become y cubed, right? So we're doing this.
Which is y fourth.
And then you multiply this to these two, so you'll have y fourth minus y cubed. Then what did we say we should do? We should change the sign to minus plus, right? So these will cancel. Well, this one will cancel, and this will become 0 plus 1, right? 0 plus 1 y cubed is y cubed. So you see why we need those placeholders just to make our work neat, okay? And we see which are the like terms. They align. Then you bring down this, 0 y squared, okay? If you want, you can bring down everyone. It doesn't matter, okay? Then you continue, you proceed again, second process of DMSB. You divide this by this, you get what?
Plus y squared.
Y squared. Then you multiply y squared to this, so you'll have y cubed minus y squared, right? See how you needed the y squared, right? Okay? And then you change the sign, so that will become minus plus, right? 0 plus 1 is again what?
Y squared.
1 y squared. Bring down everybody. Continue, y squared with y is
y.
1.
Or 1.
Y, right? Y, right?
Or 1, right?
No. It's y squared with y, so that's going to be y, right? Okay? Multiply, so you'll get y squared minus y. Don't forget to change the signs first. So you'll get what? 2y plus 1, right? 2y goes divided by y will give you 2. You know how to continue, right? The rest. So you'll have 2y minus 2. Change the sign. So you'll have a remainder of 3. Okay.